Scott Bar, or there ain't no coming back.